Hi, today I show you how to delete YouTube channel permanently. It is very easy with Studio. During this deleting process, your target must be channel icon. This is my channel. I want to delete forever. Attention please, if you delete your channel, you will lose everything. First, please subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon to get new videos. Go to youtube.com, then find your channel icon. You see, Studio. You can choose another account. You see, I have Dr. KK and Web DDSS. Just click Studio. And the right side, settings, click here, then channel, then advanced setting. You see, delete or hide channel, just click here and new window will be open. Before delete, please download all of your contents from your channel. Just confirm your password here. Now you see the icon, channel icon, e.g. child education. I will delete this my channel. I don't want to hide. Now you can delete your channel with one click. It is better to hide. If you don't want to hide, you can delete it permanently. Just check the box. Press delete my content. Again, you need to type your channel name. Type here your channel name. And press delete my content. You see, your content is being deleted. You can check your channel. Your channel already deleted. You can search your channel. Nothing. Thank you very much for watching.